किड्स, कैसे हैं सब? सो अप टू नाउ वी हैव लर्न नंबर्स एंड नंबर नेम्स, एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन, एंड वी हैव स्टार्टेड आवर फोर्थ चैप्टर, दैट इज मल्टीप्लिकेशन. एंड इन दैट चैप्टर वी हैव लर्न हाउ टू मल्टीप्लाई थ्री डिजिट नंबर बाय वन डिजिट. एंड ऑल्सो इन आवर प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव डन मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ अ गिवन नंबर विद अ मल्टीपल ऑफ 10, 100 एंड 1000. एंड इन टूडेज वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अ टू डिजिट नंबर मल्टीप्लीकेशन विद अ टू डिजिट. ओके, सो लेट अस स्टार्ट. ओके किड्स, सो नाउ हियर इन ऑन द स्क्रीन यू कैन सी सम क्वेश्चंस आर गिवन एंड the heading of our today's worksheet is two digit by two digit multiplication. Okay, so what we have to do today, we have to multiply a two digit number with a two digit. Okay, so before moving toward the worksheet, I'm going to explain this concept with the help of few example. Okay, let us start. So you all remember na that in multiplication, if we change the order of the numbers, then also our product will remain same. Okay, now acha, tell me what will be the answer of this question. Tell me, this is a easy question. Tell me what you will get when you solve this question. Okay, so you have got 6 threes are 18, carry 1, 6 twos are 12, 12 are 13. This you have got 138. Okay, now suppose if I increase a number 123 by 6, now what you will get? 123 by 6. What you will get here? 6 threes are 18, 6 twos are 12, 1, 13. But for 13, we will write 3 only and we will give a carry 1 here. 6 ones are 6 and 1, 7. Our answer will be 738. Okay. Now, how we will do this question? 23 multiply 12. Okay, so kids, as you can notice here that two digit is given in both the term, in multiplicand and in multiplier. In both the numbers, two digits are given. Okay, so we have to multiply a two digit number with a two digit. How we will do this? Okay, so that means 23 into 12. So that means what we have to do? Can we do like this? 23 multiply 12, and we can break 12 in 10 plus 2. We can do this or not? Yes, we can do this. Okay, now. So kids, that means, listen carefully, 23 multiply by 12. So 12 consists of 10 and 2. That means first we will multiply 23 with 2, then we will multiply 23 with 10. Let us see how we are going to do this. 23 into 12. Okay, now first listen very carefully. First we will start with this number, the first number, that means the unit number of the given digit. So 2 we will multiply with this number. 2 threes are 6, we will write 6 here. then we will multiply with this number 2 into 2 4 we have got 4 we have got 46 23 we have multiplied with 2 and we have got 46 now what we will do below 6 we will put a cross below 6 we will put a cross okay now why we are putting a cross here because we are multiplying here 23 with 10 hai na 10 से मल्टीप्लाई कर रहे हैं यहाँ पे क्योंकि हमने अभी देखा कि 12 की वैल्यू कितनी है 10 प्लस 2 है 10 प्लस 2 12 ही वैल्यू है तो इसलिए हमने 10 प्लस 2 किया एंड हमने पहले 2 से तो मल्टीप्लाई कर लिया नाउ वी आर मल्टीप्लाइंग इट विद 10 ओके सो मैंने आपको प्रीवियस वीडियो में बताया था कि 10 से मल्टीप्लाई करने का मतलब लास्ट में एक जीरो बढ़ाना तो इंस्टेड ऑफ एक जीरो वी आर पुटिंग अ क्रॉस मार्क हियर एंड नाउ वी कैन मल्टीप्लाई 23 विथ 1 ओके नाउ ओके सो पुटिंग अ क्रॉस बिलो 6 So we are getting here 3 ones are 3. Now we have to multiply this 1 with 3 and then this 1 with 2. 3 ones are 3 and 2 ones are 2. Okay. Now what we have to do? We will add the number. Okay. Now kids, one very important thing. For this kind of multiplication, it is very, very important that you write digit under the digit. मीन्स इस तरह के मल्टीप्लिकेशन में बहुत ज़रूरी है कि हम डिजिट के नीचे ही डिजिट लिखें अगर हम ये 3 यहाँ पे लिख देंगे देन हमारा आंसर गलत हो जाएगा तो ये बहुत ज़रूरी है कि हम डिजिट के ही नीचे डिजिट लिखते जाएं ओके नाउ सो लेट अस ऐड नाउ व्हाट वी हैव टू डू ऐड 6 plus cross this cross is actually a 0 so 6 plus 0 will give us 6 4 plus 3 7 and this 2 will remain 2 276 is our answer for this question okay now there are some terms there are some rules that you have to know first thing suppose 23 into 12 we have done just now 3 2s are 6 and it is very important to put a cross here. It is very very important to put a cross down here. Okay. It is very important. Okay. Now, second thing, the order of multiplication. That means, first, hum log kis se shuru karenge? We will start with this digit. 2 se shuru karenge. Now, this 2 first will get multiplied with 1's place and then with 10's place. Now, this number... First we'll get multiplied with 1's place and then with 10's place. Okay? इस बात का हम बहुत ध्यान देंगे. और one more thing that we will write digit के नीचे digit. Numbers के नीचे numbers. Okay? Now, let us take one more example. Now, okay, let us take 12 multiply 12. Okay, so we will start with this digit. We will start with this digit. So 2 2s are 4 and 2 1s are 2. Put a cross here. Now, we'll go to 1 and this 1 will get multiplied to 2. 2 1s are 2 and 1 1s are 1. Now add it. 4 plus 0 will give us 4. 2 plus 2 will give us 4. And 1 will be 1. 144. 12 into 12 will give us 144. Okay? So the concept is a bit clear to you. Samajh mein aa raha hai thoda bahut? Okay now. Now let us take one more example. आई थिंक यू ऑल हैव नोटिस दैट अप टू नाउ द क्वेश्चन दैट वी हैव डन आर ऑफ विदाउट रीग्रुपिंग, है ना. नाउ वी विल मूव टूवर्ड द क्वेश्चन दैट विल कंसिस्ट ऑफ रीग्रुपिंग, है ना. चलो अभी तक जितने क्वेश्चन किए, जैसे ये वाला क्वेश्चन किया, इससे पहले वाले क्वेश्चन किए, तो उसमें हमने कैरी नहीं लिया था, बट अब जो नेक्स्ट एग्जाम्पल हम करेंगे उसमें हम कैरी लेके करेंगे. ओके ग्रेट. चलो सो 24 × 13, है ना. 24 × 13. ओके नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट विथ वंस प्लेस. नाउ 3 4s are 12. फॉर 12 वी विल राइट 2 एंड विल पुट अ कैरी 1 हियर एट द टॉप. नाउ 3 2s are multiplying this 3 with this 2 at 10th place. 3 2s are 6. 6 plus 1, 7. What we have got? 72. Now, below 2, what we will put? We'll put a cross. We'll put a cross here. Now, 4 1s are 4. And 2 1s are 2. Okay? 4 1s are 4. And 2 1s are 2. Now, add these number. Now, 2 plus 0 will give us 2. Seven plus four will give us eight, nine, ten, 11 will give us 11. And for that 11, we will write 1. And we'll put a carry 1 at the top of this last number, that is 2. Okay. Now, 2 plus 1 will give us 3. So, our answer is 312. Okay. Okay. Now, I'm going to explain this with the help of one more question. So the next question is, (25 × 21). Okay, let us do. First, we will start with first number and we'll multiply that number with the ones place. So 5 1s are 5 and 2 1s are 2. 5 1s are 5 and 2 1s are 2. Now, put a cross here. Now, 2 5s are, what we will do? We will multiply this 5 with this 2. Okay. We will multiply this 5 with this 2. So, 5 2s are what we will get? 5 2s are 10. For this 10, we will write 0 only and we'll put 1 carry in the top. Now, 2 2s are 2 2s are 4 and 4 plus 1, 5. Okay, now what we have to do? Now, we have to add these both the numbers. Let us add. Now 5 will be 5. 2 plus 0 will give us 2. And 5 will be 5. So our answer is 525. 525. Okay. Understand this? You got this? Okay. So now can we move toward the worksheet? Let us move toward the worksheet. So we will start with first question. सो आवर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज 44 मल्टीप्लाई 46. 44 मल्टीप्लाई 46. ओके लेट अस डू 44 44 मल्टीप्लाई 46. लेट अस स्टार्ट. नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट विथ वंस प्लेस. ओके वी विल स्टार्ट विथ वंस प्लेस. सो फर्स्ट वी आर हैविंग सिक्स इंटू फोर. फर्स्ट वी आर हैविंग सिक्स इंटू फोर. सो सिक्स फोर जो वी विल गेट 24. 6 fours are we will get 24. And for 24, what we will write? We'll write 4 and we'll put a carry 2 here at the top. Now again we are having 6 fours. So 6 fours are we are having 24. And 24 plus 2, 25, 26. We will write 26. Now what we will write under 4? Good. We will put a cross mark here. We will put a cross mark here. Okay. Now we will move 4 into 4. Now 4 fours are 4 fours are 16. For the 16 we will write 6 and we'll put carry 1 here at the top. Again we are having 4 fours are. So 4 fours are 16, 16 1, 17. Now add this number. Add this number beta. Okay, so 4 plus cross, that means 4 plus 0 we will get 4. 6 plus 6 will give us 12. For 12 we will write 2 and we'll give a carry 1 here at the top. Now 7 plus 2, 9, 9 1, 10. Now 1 carry here. Now 1 plus 1, 2. So we have got 2024. 2024. Okay, 2024 is our answer. Okay, now let us do this question. This question is a bit difficult because it consists of table of 8 and 9, but I hope you all have learned the table as I am repeating this from last very class, that please learn the table up to 20. That will help you in multiplication. ओके सो 8 एंड 9 का टेबल इसमें है. सो दिस क्वेश्चन कैन बी अ लिटिल बिट हार्ड बट लेट अस ट्राई. ओके सो द क्वेश्चन इज 48 मल्टीप्लाई 49. ओके लेट अस डू 48 मल्टीप्लाई 49. ओके okay so let us start. Now 9 eights are, first we are having here 8 into 9, 9 eights are. Okay so 9 eights are, what we will get 9 eights are? 9 eights are, 9 का टेबल काउंट करें सारे बच्चे कितना आता है आंसर.
नाइन एट जा
9 8 are 72. Okay, quite a big number. So for this 72, what we will write? We'll write 2 here and we'll put carry 7 at the top. Now 9 4s are. Now we have to multiply 9 with 4 na. 9 4s are 36. Okay, 36 aya. एंड 36 में हमें कितना ऐड करना है? कैरी 7 ऐड करना है. वी हैव टू ऐड 7 हियर. चलो बताओ 36 प्लस 7 कितना आएगा? सेवन प्लस 6 8 9 10 11 12 13. We'll write 3 here, we'll put carry 1, 3 plus 1, 4, 43. We have got 43 now. So we'll write 43 here. Now put a cross under 2. Ones place ke niche cross laga dete hai na. Now what we have to do next? Now 8 fours are. What we have to do? 8 fours are. 8 4 8 1 8 8 2 16 8 3 8 3 24 8 4 32. For 32 we will write 2 here and we'll put a carry 3 at the top. Now 4 4 4 4 16 16 plus 3 17 18 19. Now let us add them. Add them, beta. 2 plus 0, 2. 3 plus 2, 5. 9 plus 4, 9 plus 4 is equal to 13. And for this 13, we will write 3, and we'll put carry 1 here at the top. 1 plus 1, 2. So our answer is 2352. Our answer is 2352. Okay. Now, let us see the next question. So, our next question is this question. 13 multiply 90. Let us do. Solve this question. We'll start from first number. This number is 0. So 0 multiply with 0, we will get 0. Then 0 multiply with 1, we'll get 0. Why we have got 0? Because we have learned that any number that we multiply with 0 will become 0. Okay, and we'll put a cross here. Now we will start with 9 into 3. So 9 3s are 27. For 27 we'll write 7 and we will put 2 as carry. 9 1s are 9. 9 plus 2 10 11. Okay, now 0 will be 0. 7 plus 0 will give us 7. 1, 1. So we have got 1170 as our answer. 1170 as our answer. Okay. Okay, now kids, I have explained you enough questions. Now, the next question you will do yourself. 46 into 16. Do this question. 46 into 16. Do this question in your copy. Karo sabhi bachche. Ye question apne se kariye. This question is easy question. Now you have to do this question yourself. Do this. Completed. Okay. Let us do. So our question is 46 into 16, है ना? Let us do it. Now 6 6 are at one's place. We are having 6 into 6. So for 6 6 are we will get 6 6 are 36, and for 36 we will write 6 here, and we'll put 3 here. Now 6 4s are 6 1s are 6, 6 2s are 12, 6 3s are 18, 6 4s are 24. 24 plus 3, 27. We'll put a cross here. Now 6 1s are 6, 4 1s are 4. What we will do? We will add it. Now add this number. 6 plus 0 will give us 6. 7 plus 6, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. We'll write 3 and we'll put 1 in the carry. Now we are having 4 plus 2, that we will get 6, and 6 plus 1 carry 7. So our answer will be 736. Our answer will be 736. Okay, great, good job. Now let us do this question. 25 into 55. Solve this question. Do this question. Okay, completed. The question was 25 into 55. 25 multiply 55. 5 5s are 25. We'll put 5 here. And we'll give carry 2 here in the box. Now 5 2's are 10. 5 2's are 10. 10 plus 2, 12. Now we'll put a cross down here. Now again we are having 5 5's are 25. For 5 we'll write 5 and we'll put carry 2 in the box. Now 5 2's are 10. 10 plus 2,
12. We'll write 12 here. 2. Now add this number 5. 5 plus 2 7. 2 plus 1 3. And 1 will be 1. So our answer will be 1375. Okay. 1375. Hai na? Okay. Now kids, we have done 2-digit multiplication with 2-digit number. Now tomorrow we will also do the same exercise. Okay? Till then, take care.